So make sure you have an original bracelet. Tie the rope through the first hole. Once you do it one time, make sure to do the second time, like our teacher is going to show us. And once you did twice, pass the tip of the rope again in order to make it pretty tight. Now the last step is to go to the sea and this will ensure you won't have a pending rope upon your wrist.